Alright guys, you guys asked for it here, playing as Godzilla. Let's see how good we can do with him. We got him fully upgraded and we're just doing the regular normal breath for Godzilla. If you guys want the spiral or vapor breath, whatever, comment that down below and we will get that for you. So far we're off to a good start though. Godzilla's already got some pretty good attacks, I would say. I don't know all of them, but... Alright, we're close. And we're almost there. Probably just one more blast right here. There we go. Alright, stage 2 Batra. Batra's actually like our size. That's kind of weird for a larva. That's kind of crazy. I don't think I ever really noticed that. Okay, come on. So close. There we go, done. All right, that was easy. And Gearus, okay. This guy's supposed to be my buddy, but I guess not today. Oh, got me there. Got me turned around. Oh. Let's get away for a minute. Alright, you know, it's good now. We gotta get back a little bit. Oh, that would have been good. There we go. Alright, Mechagodzilla 2. Let's get it. Oh, I thought it was gonna cancel out for a minute. We're 30 seconds in, we're about to beat him. Let's see what we can get here. For some reason I did like no damage to him. There we go. Oops. There we go. Space Godzilla looks a little bigger than us too, it's kinda cool. Destroy those crystals. I don't know if they're gonna do much damage to us or not. He almost got him. There we go. Let's do it. Oh, we got us there. Uh-oh. Okay, we got him halfway there. Let's just use all of our temperature gauges real quick. I think we can wipe them out. Super close. Can we do it? Oh, so close. Look at that. One more. There we go. Perfect. Wiped him out. Super easy. Clean. That's it.